Hey everybody, coming to you from Gateway Classic Cars over here outside of St. Louis, Missouri. And I thought you'd like a look at this 1957 Chevrolet Bel Air two-door hardtop. That's definitely an impressive looking car. We'll check it out here. You can see these had no shortage of chrome up front, that's for sure. This one's looking really slick. You have the Chevy bow tie right here in the center of the grille. And nice little bits of trim on these, as you can see. Very impressive. You can see how glossy that black is on here too. Very slick. It is riding on some aftermarket wheels. Those are some nice Cragar aluminum wheels. And I noticed they've upgraded to disc brakes up front. That's always good. Let me back up, we'll take a look down the side here. Very sharp looking car. I can see some traction bars peeking out back there. Pretty cool. And got the flags right here on the fender. Of course these had the wraparound windshield. That looks like new. Nice chrome mirrors as well. And they fully redone the interior in the original style. Nice new door panels. It has the 50-50 split bench seat. And a rear seat to match. All new carpet as well. New sill plates. Very sharp. Still has the original wheel with the full horn hoop. All original gauges up here as well. 120 mile per hour speedometer. And you have your temp and gas gauge on either side. They have added a tach to the side of the column here. And a couple gauges down below as well, just to keep tabs on everything. Very slick. It looks brand new in there. Very nice. Door shuts nicely too. Definitely a well-built car. And of course out back here you have those iconic 57 Chevy fins. Nice big chrome bumper out back as well. They've added the blue dot tail lights for a little hot rod touch there. You can see it has dual exhaust. Definitely a sharp car all the way around. Very straight too. And this one's actually powered by a LT1 350. You know, the older style LT1. Here, we'll take a look at it. Has a nice chrome air cleaner up top and an aluminum intake. And it looks like a Holley 4-barrel carb. I like those fin valve covers too. And they've added the MSD ignition box. Just nicely detailed. I think she'd move out pretty strong with that in there too. Nice new battery in here as well. And you can see everything's been fully painted under the hood. Just a nicely done car. Let's go ahead and check out the specs on it. Once again, it's 1957 Chevrolet Bel Air. Showing 77,000 miles on the odometer. That LT1's backed by a turbo 350 automatic. And it's got a set of 355 gears in the rear with posi. You guys can pause and read all these details. I mean, it's definitely a sharp looking car. Very nice. Anyway guys, I thought you'd like a look at that one. I'm gonna keep looking around and see what else they have, and I'll see you later. Bye.